Conceal the critters. You might think a cuddly dog would warm the hearts of potential buyers, but you probably would be very wrong. Not everybody is a dog or a cat lover. Buyers don't want to walk in your house and see a bowl full of food, dog food, or smell the kitty litter box or half tufts of pet hair stuck on their clothes. This. It will give buyers the impression that your home is not clean. If you're planning an open house, it's a good idea to put all the pet items away and set the critters to a pet hotel for the day. Don't forget, on your team helping to sell your home for top dollars. See you next time.